All right, there I am. All right. Well, thank you guys for bearing with us while we got them all set up with our sound. If you would, please give a great big hug of welcome to Bells of Blue.
Oh, second original show that they had, and we've been here off and on, so it is an honor to be back at HOBA. He's back here messing with the banjo, but I'll go ahead and introduce our banjo player. That is Mr. Robert McClanahan, all the way from Lafayette, Tennessee.
Thank y'all.
Next to him, matching me, I don't know how that happened. Anyway, this is Jeffrey Wood on the mandolin, all the way from Hartsville, Tennessee.
Thank you.
And next to him, this is the boss lady over here. This is my big sister and fellow writer and songwriter. Oh, just a wonderful gal, I suppose. This is Nancy Decker, all the way from Litchfield, Kentucky.
Yeah. Thank you. And to my left is the baby of the family, Miss Dolly Slayton, and she does a marvelous job on the bass, don't you think?
Oh, thank you.
Hi, Dolly.
We practiced on you this afternoon. We're going to try these again. This is a little tune called Ghost Town. She comes from a long line of songwriters. Yeah. As you remember, our dad and our mom, and everybody's writing songs and making them up, but she really is. And she was getting on me yesterday. She said she's the author, and I'm the finisher, because she'll come up with a great idea. And I put two lines in, and I'm like, hey, that's mine too. Our sister Daisy got with us, and we wrote this next fun tune called The Opine Box.
I forgot, y'all. All
right.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust, like veil-dried ashes, no tears to come. I'll be the shadow in the trees, I'll be the whisper on the breeze, there'll be no space.
They've been found. They've been found. They've been found.
Thank you. Now, real quick, I do want to let y'all know, I know everybody has asked about the CD for us. We are in the process working on that. But if you will go to Facebook, you can look up the Bells of Blue there, and we'll be posting an announcement about when the Hebrew Children, the Children album will be out, okay? And then, of course, on Facebook, yeah, this is going to be a fun thing. And on Facebook, I'm Jolly Dolly. That's D-O-L-L-I-E. If you can't remember the Bells of Blue, you can remember Jolly Dolly. You can contact us there.
It's
going to get Sherry. All right. Well, it's time for our sister. Now, I have asked this every night. Y'all like Sherry Lovin' out there. Anybody know Sherry Lovin'? Oh, she's a pretty fine gal. She's one of my big sisters. And we are wearing her out while we're here in Missouri. It has been about a year since we got to sing together, and we are proud that she has graced us with her presence. So we're looking forward to seeing with sis again.
I'm kind of homesick for a country to which I've for time won't matter anymore. You the land I'm longing for you. And someday say, they're my home.
Well, we sure do appreciate it. Our mother used to sing that song, and she sang it here many times at Hobart, and so it always holds a special place in our heart for the land.
Okay, we're going to do something a little different right now. This next song is very, very special. My sister and I actually wrote this 5 months, was it 5 months before I lost my husband? And that happens to be the anniversary today. I lost him 5 years ago today. And I'm happily remarried. God has blessed me tremendously, but that was quite an experience to go through. And I just want to tell you, there's always a way out. There's always something better. And God, He's there to help you no matter what happens, no matter what you're going through. Think of those you leave behind. And I'm really tickled they've upped the suicide phone number now. It's very simple. It's 988. And if you're a veteran, you press 1. So my husband was a veteran, and he lost his life to suicide. So we're going to do this song today in honor of that anniversary, and I hope it touches your heart.
Still your hands hold. I wish you would. I wish I was alone. I sit in a chair in our dark, lonely room, wishing I could change yesterday. Wishing I was with you. But the sun's gonna shine tomorrow. Still I know what I'm gonna do. I'll admit I'll never be completely over you. I'll just be a different shade of blue. I hope I could hold it, and I'd look at the sun. I wonder if it's you.
Thank you.
I think they need to pay me. What do you think?
That's true.
No.
We do want to thank Jack and Sherry for they provided campers for us and they've just gone out of their way and we really appreciate it.
We're going to leave a 5-star review.
Christmas time's coming.
Yes,
so.
It is. I brought you a chicken.
Oh, yes, she did. She brought me a big fat
chicken. Okay. Not that I wouldn't have passed her. Yeah.
But I do want to say I appreciate the girls coming. It's been a long time. We don't get to see each other very often, so it is nice to be able to sing together as family harmony, as they say. And nothing beats family harmony, I don't believe. So what are we going to do? Feeling mighty fine.
Yeah,
okay. Everybody should know this song by now.
They should.
All right.
We should just make one set, you know?
Yeah.
All right. I woke up this morning feeling fine. I woke up with an old life. I woke up with joy in my soul. Oh, I knew that my Lord had control. I knew that I was walking in the light. Oh, I've been on my knees and died. And now we go forward inside. And I'm feeling mighty fine. Oh, I'm feeling mighty fine. I'm mighty fine.
You got that right, ladies. married.
I told his wife that I'm gonna give him a hard time. She's like, do it.
Say allergic to banjos.
They were accordion players whenever we first met them.
Yep.
No. Okay, I can make fun of accordion players because Mama was one and she's one, so I'll just say. But don't worry, there are no accordions in this party that I know.
Gene Collins said if I could play Train 45, go for it on the accordions.
Oh, mercy.
I'll be working for next year.
Yeah, y'all better be here next year.
All right.
One, two, three.
Oh,
The bells are blue, y'all. Is that good stuff? Do you guys have one? Are y'all want to hear another one? You guys want to do another one? They're saying one more. I'm thinking they're on to something. All right, how about another great big warm welcome for Bells of Blue?
Any requests?
My poor arm's about worn out. These guys are wearing.
All right, let's go to see. I love gospel. I can't help it. It's my roots, and those roots run deep. So,
when God dips his hand in the love in my heart and cuts my soul with it, he wants me to know his material life and just his sinful soul of mine. When Jesus did fall. It makes me laugh and it makes me cry. Sets my sinful soul on fire. Great God, it's this love in my heart.
Another big hand for Bells of Blue. Well, thank you for staying with us.